Great. Are you sure you want to be doing this?
Well, we don't really have a choice, do we? And besides, I'm the one that Ironclad was designed for.
We'll be monitoring you the entire time. Don't worry, just trust Ironclad. Speaking of which, where is Ironclad?
I thought you had it.
It's right here. I noticed it had a compromised motion actuator, so I replaced it.
Thanks, yes.
Becky, what was that?
Oh, it was nothing. Just the actuator was new to the system.
Oh. Okay.
What do you know about the Ironclad Project?
I don't know anything.
Where is it?
I don't remember.
Who were you sent to kill?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Well, you can't tell me anything? Then you're no further use to me.
Gray, what are you doing here?
Gray, is that the person this belongs to?
Commander, we got problems. In the back.
Thank you.
Gray, I didn't expect to see you back here so soon.
Becky, there's been a problem.
Listen, I don't know who I am. I woke up today in an interrogation cell, and I can't recall anything before then. They started asking me all these questions about Ironclad. What is Ironclad?
You see that thing on your arm? That's Ironclad. It's a weapons delivery system. It was designed by the military to build the perfect assassin.
You were the first person to try it out. You were sent to kill a rogue agent who took the only other copy. That one you have on your arm, that's a prototype.
Where was this rogue soldier headed?
I don't know. Why?
Grady, you couldn't have possibly had Ironclad while you were in prison. It wouldn't have let you been interrogated. How'd you get it?
Excuse me. I have a call coming in.
Hello?
Is he going to buy it?
I don't know. I just sent Gray back right now with Ironclad 1.
Hurry. Gray may recover soon. And if he does, they'll know that I've helped you. When you contact the Warlord, tell him that in exchange for manufacturing supplies and a troop of soldiers, you will give him the Ironclad technology.
Alright, stall him as long as you can. Great, have a seat.
You see these glasses? They contain a collection of photos from your past. Hopefully they'll help you remember.
I remember!
Ironclad couldn't have failed. Someone must have sabotaged it.
Baby must have done it. We've got Mark's last coordinates. Everybody, over here. I'm setting the field wide.
Quick!
Alright, everybody. Subject 3873, come with me. Sir?
Yes?
I have a proposition. One that would be mutually beneficial.
Go on.
I would like to trade the greatest weapon in the world for supplies and troops.
What is this one?
The Ironclad.
How about a demonstration? I accept your proposal.
All right then. Get the cell phone.
Alright, everybody's dead. I'm going. It's like 11 o'clock. See you later.
Do you feel that?
This is a
deep
little device.
Oh, shit.
Now. Right now.
Matthew, I hate you.
Die!
Three, two, one, go.
Open up your head and let it flow into me.
Three, two, one, go.
Three, two, one, go.
Come on, get down with the sickness. You get up, come on, get down with the sickness. Madness is the gift that has been given to me. I can see inside you, the sickness is rising. It seems that